Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 26, Example 3. In this example, we want to write an equation for the line in point-slope form and slope-intercept form that passes through the points negative 2, 1, and 2, 2. There are always two things that we need to write an equation of a slanted line. One is we need one point that the line passes through. The other is we need the slope of the line. We can use either point to fill in for our needed one point, but it looks like we need to find the slope. Since we're given two points, we can find the slope by using the slope formula m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. It doesn't matter which point you label as point 1 and point 2 as long as you're consistent throughout the whole slope formula. Let's go ahead and call 2, 2, point 1, and negative 2, 1, point 2. Plugging those values into the slope formula, we get 1 minus 2 over negative 2 minus 2. This equals a negative 1 over negative 4. And if we simplify that, we get 1 over 4. So, we are looking for a line that passes through the points negative 2, 1, and 2, 2, and has a slope m equal to 1 fourth. It now looks like we have all the information we need. Let's go ahead and put this into the point slope form. Given a point x1, y1, and a slope of m, the point slope equation of the line is y minus y1 equal to m times the quantity x minus x1. We can use either point to plug in here. I went ahead and plugged in negative 2 for x1 and 1 for y1 and of course 1 fourth for m into this equation and got y minus 1 equal to 1 fourth times the quantity x minus a negative 2. Rewriting the minus a negative 2 as plus 2, we get y minus 1 equal to 1 fourth times the quantity x plus 2, which is the point slope form of the line. Next, we want to write the equation in slope-intercept form, which is y equal to mx plus b. This means we want to solve this equation for y. Distributing the 1 fourth through the parentheses, we get y minus 1 equal to 1 fourth x plus, and 2 over 4 would simplify to be 1 half. Doing the inverse of subtracting 1, we want to add 1 to both sides, which will give us y minus 1 plus 1 equal to 1 fourth x plus 1 half plus 1. Rewriting the 1 as 2 over 2 so that we have a common denominator, we get y equal to 1 fourth x plus 1 half plus 2 over 2. Adding the 1 over 2 plus 2 over 2, we get y equal to 1 fourth x plus 3 halves. Our final answer for the line that passes through the points negative 2, 1 and 2, 2 in point slope form is y minus 1 equal to 1 fourth times the quantity x plus 2. And in slope-intercept form, it is y equal to 1 fourth x plus 3 halves.